Thanos was once again among the living. Should one have seen this coming? Well, presumably, because with a name like that, it was probably inevitable that he would pop up again. In honor of Thanos and all the other people who had been resurrected, a great feast was proclaimed in the Cathedral of Light.
How do you feel, Father? Are you well?
Of course, son. Ha! How could I not be well now that I am finally back among the living? I am so eternally grateful to you, my boy. Let's celebrate together with our victory over darkness.
So be it, Father. I have ordered one of my strongest warriors to guard the impregnable gates to the city. Nothing will come through them to disturb our celebrations. Go forth, Hordor. Show us what you can do.
Hordor, Hordor.
My idiot brother has gone and resurrected our even more idiotic foster father and, just for fun, all the heroes I killed in the previous part. At least now there's something to do. Forward, orcs! Time to blow up that party!
But the Absolute Evil's creatures were unable to take these gates. Probably not even a dragon mother or a mother of dragons would have been able to tear them down.
Total bummer. Namby-pamby little pack of orcs. But hey, fine. I'll just find some other way to blow up that party.
After all the time Talia had spent talking about blowing up, it was inevitable that she would be hit by a flash of inspiration. Beneath the Cathedral of Light, there was an ancient, long-forgotten cellar. If this were filled with explosive material, it would probably lead to a dynamite buzz for the partygoers.
Everyone stop. I just had a flash of inspiration. If we stack some blaze beer under the cathedral, we can blow the damn place up along with Thanos. I am so brilliant. Forward, little snots, gather hops and malt, and let's get this party started.
The inebriated evil set about building a brewery complete with brewing kettle, an important step on the way to brewing blaze beer.
It's payday.
were in full swing. Tenos, the good Paladin of Light, however, wanted to give this joyous celebration a more personal touch.
Friends, brothers, comrades, it's good to have you by my side again. My beloved son, Tristan, saved us all. I have had some of these hideous horde monstrosities captured in his honor. Tristan, to you belongs the honor of bringing the purifying fire upon them.
Father, does that really need to be done? I think we could...
Oh, son, you are so humble. I'll just spring in and take over for a minute. This is for you, son. Enjoy the show!
Looks like those two have found each other again. Tanos is still the same dumbass he was when I put his head on his beer. And that's where he should have stayed. But Tristan, the miserable idiot, at least they have no idea of the favor they've done me here. Okay, little snots, get to work.
Dead horde creatures could easily be resurrected at a Defi Brymat in a horde laboratory. Fortunately, the supposedly dead creature was mysteriously returned to the dungeon, where some little snots picked it up to carry it to the Horde laboratory.
Talia? Do you always have to disrupt my parties? It's like that time on my 14th birthday, when you dumped that bucket of pig's blood over my head. Men, drive that rabble off. I don't want my father to be disturbed.
Oh, yes, that's right. The red birthday. Oh, those were the days.
Talia's activities in the underground had not gone unnoticed. Heroes set out to destroy the dungeon. The first Horde creature had been resurrected as a Defi Brymat in the Horde laboratory.
Excellent. Welcome back. I just happen to have a jolly little suicide mission for you.
The festivities were still in full swing, and more partygoers arrived by the minute. Just then, noble guests from the House of Martell set out with smoking tires to ascend the Iron Throne with sunspears. I mean, to join in the festivities.
They'll never make it, because they're gonna suffer a hostile takeover on the way. Forward, creatures! Scout out the area, set up an ambush, and then... just let them have it. And that's a few more heroes I knocked off. That would have been the most exciting thing.
Talia, do you have to do that? You're just ruining my
job! There go the people of Martell. So much for sunspears and cheap plastic toys.
Payday! Manivores have appeared in your dungeon. another dead creature has been resurrected in the Horde laboratory.
I hadn't purified that one bard, the one with the gold and the wizard.
A special naga appeared to have been captured by Tristan's henchmen and was being paraded through the city as part of the festivities. If the gracious evil were to free her, she would certainly join him most joyfully.
What a pathetic creature. Go on, get moving, mother of madness. Look at this wretched creature. Shame, shame, shame! Another one of those heretical monstrosities with holy fire. This one is yours, Tristan, my beloved son.
Thank you, Father. Even if I would prefer to forego the honor.
Then be too modest now. Enjoy the show, and then we'll party on.
Fortunately, the Frankensteinian evil was now able to use the Horde laboratory to revive its Horde creatures. Ding dong! It's payday!
So much for those Scooby-Doo ghost hunters. Those kids and their dog won't be stopping anyone anymore.
Talia, What are you doing?
I'm freeing this Naga shaman. What do you think? That I was gonna let Thanos chase her around?
Well, maybe it is better this way. Father just gets so upset. But I'm not doing this for you, stepsister.
The Naga shaman, out of gratitude for her liberation, joyfully joined the slithering evil's army. She still had some scores to settle with the local heroes.
Ah, I see that you caught a few of these vile creatures and put them on display, my son. Wonderful.
Well, actually, they're just prisoners of war at the moment, Father.
Things such as prisoners of war can only exist among rational beings, son. The only thing you can do for these creatures is to give them a quick death, but that can wait until after the feast.
Like how? I'll free them and add them to my army. Go ahead. Go on out there. Release the cages and smash those creatures to bits. Don't think the other way around, of course.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Stop killing heroes!
But I'm on such a roll right now!
I'll just resurrect them later anyway. So there's no point anyway!
Well, it's definitely had a very positive effect on my mood.
Day. Creatures are collecting their pay. You have discovered a number of lava lumps.
It's time to purify another one of those heretical monstrosities with holy fire. This one is yours, Tristan, my beloved son.
Thank you, Father. Even if I would prefer to forego the honor.
Don't be too modest now. Enjoy the show, and then we'll party on.
Fortunately, the Frankensteinian evil was now able to use the Horde laboratory to revive its Horde creatures. Gold vein is nearly exhausted. In keeping with the motto, better safe than sorry, the construction-addicted evil had erected a second Deffy Brymat. Well done. A dead Horde creature has been resurrected in the Horde laboratory. The not yet lost to reason evil had built a brewery. A delicious aroma spread through the dungeon. Delicious blaze beer was ready and waited only for the hand of terror to place it into the forgotten cellar below the cathedral.
Something is wrong. I feel it. Men, you must stop Talia. Take battle formation. Trebuchets to the fore. The archers take a break, and the cavalry dashes straight on in, just like we practiced.
You have discovered a number of lava lumps. Enemies are in the dungeon.
Man, these heroes, they die faster than flies.
Talia, that's just barbaric. Stop it. We are having a party here.
Ah, my friend the Switcher. Welcome. I hope you didn't encounter too many monsters on your trip.
If it hadn't been the weird Switcher, but rather that upstart who's supposed to replace him, I'd have...
The first barrel of Blaze beer was deposited in the cathedral cellar. However, in order for this to have a reasonable explosive force, many war barrels would have to be stacked here. The brewing evil's little snots had started producing beer. Henceforth, this delicious elixir would nourish high-level Horde creatures. The delicious smell of hops, malt, and barley had little chance of escaping an unerring dwarven nose. It was only a matter of time before those vertically challenged bearded so-and-sos would start digging into the dungeon.
Let them come. Off you go. Build traps, sharpen your weapons, and have Fairy Tale Throat Songs Part 3 at the ready. That way the pain won't stop at the face. It'll go all the way through to the ears.
the dungeon-digging evil had discovered an artifact.
I can feel it in my bones. Winter nears. With a nice little holy fire and a few heretics to burn, we'll fix that.
Tanya had freed an ironhide orc. These strong and fantastically armored creatures were virtual tanks on two legs.
Come in threes, my son. Look deep into the flames of the purifying fire, and behold the mercy our goddess bestows upon this unworthy life.
Yes, father. If you say so.
Don't be too modest now. Enjoy the show, and then we'll party on.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Now they're sending me my new subordinates by express mail. Hop to it, little snots. Get to resurrecting so that the creature can head back into battle.
Oi, what have we got? This is one ugly dungeon. That's not very nice. You don't even have an invitation. Come on, guys. Get rid of that lot, and then bring me the beer!
Keep your dirty hands off my beer. I need it for a... Well, never mind. Go on. Knock them down. Flatten them. Shave off their beards.
Payday. Another dead creature has been resurrected in the Ford laboratory.
Brewing beer takes forever. I thought we were in dungeons here. Not some boring empire building game where I spend 3 hours watching my settlers bake bread.
Indeed, brewing the beer turned out to be more than a little tedious. Fortunately, there was a welcome solution for the tech-addicted evil. Magic batteries. These could be used in a work unit to power it magically for a short time.
Ooh, that sounds just like what I need. All right, go ahead. I've got my credit card ready. Do I get a gift basket if I buy several at once?
The teleshopping-tuned evil first had to further research the workshop and then build an infusomat. It immediately set about doing so. Zealous Evil had filled about a quarter of the cathedral cellar with glazed beer. With a broad grin, it got right back to work.
Somehow, I have a very strange feeling. Something is wrong here. Men, search the underground. My sister is plotting something somewhere down there.
A Numbrania and the dwarf rejecting evil had driven the dwarves from the underground. These would no longer cause any trouble.
And thankfully, they also left their supply of gold behind. Well, that's friendly.
A gold vein is almost exhausted.
Welcome to the festivities, my friends. Vakenda forever.
Stupid old partygoers. Stupid old Thanos. I'm still gonna crash your party.
Gold vein has been mined out. Payday.
Welcome back, creature of the horde. Talia cares about you and has made sure you were resurrected. Now, get back to the front, maggot.
A new area of the dungeon has been discovered. Manivores have appeared in your dungeon. Thank you.
This barrel collecting thing is taking forever! Can't we just raid a brewery or something?
While there was no brewery nearby where one could steal barrels, there was a spell that could be used to create resources. The magic-addicted evil vaguely remembered having used this one before.
Really? Wow! That sounds super! Well then, let's get a move on. That should do the trick.
I wish I hadn't purified that one bard. The one with the gold and the wizard.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
And that's a few more heroes I knocked off. That would have been a nice assignment, too.
Talia, do you have to do that? You're just ruining my party, like you did my 13th birthday. I'm just going to resurrect all the...
The first Infusomat was ready to go. Now, all that remained was to craft a magic battery out of toolboxes and mana.
Oh, on you go, you lazy little snots. Get that stuff over here. If this keeps up, we won't have the beer done until Thanos' great-great-great-grandchildren are up there having a party.
Enemies have entered the dungeon. It's payday. Manivores have appeared in your dungeon. And the party crashing evil had intercepted the potential celebrants. A dead Horde creature has been resurrected in the Horde laboratory. Enemies are in the dungeon. Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon. A gold vein is almost exhausted.
Later anyway, so there's no point anyway.
Well, it It's definitely had a very positive effect on my mood.
It's payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Jubilant supporters of the clearly good and legitimate King Halfrant are on their way to Tanos' feast.
Those guests partied their last party. The half of the abandoned cellar below the cathedral was now filled with blazed wood. Henceforth, all little snots in the vicinity were forbidden to smoke.
Something is going on down there. Onward, men! And women! Storm the dungeon!
enemies have entered the dungeon. Your Talia had freed a warg rider. It could do a great deal of damage to a single target and knock it to the ground.
Man, these heroes. They die faster than flies.
Talia! That's just barbaric! Stop it! We are having a party here!
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
So now we've released all those champions from their cages. Time to blow up that party.
Son, you've had the prisoners eliminated. Ha! That's my boy.
Additional potential guests were on their way to the festivities.
Those guests won't ever be arriving anywhere.
So, do you remember anything else? from back then?
So the last thing I remember is Thanos killing me.
Celebrate, my friends! Celebrate as long as you can! For the night is dark and full of ticks. Or slugs? Oh, I don't know, but evil never sleeps!
The cellar was now three-quarters full of blaze beer. A truly bombastic fireworks display seemed fingers walked away.
Men, my sister has hatched an insidious plan. You must stop her. Forward!
There are enemies in your dungeon. It's payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Thank you. A delegation from the distant mountains was on its way to Thanos' grand celebration. Another dead creature has been resurrected in the Horde laboratory. Your demonic portal is under attack. Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon. Enemies are in the dungeon.
Those guests partied their last party. And that's a few more heroes I knocked off. That would have been a nice assignment, too.
Talia, do you have to do that? You're just ruining my party like you did my 13th birthday. I'm just going to resurrect all the heroes later anyway.
Enemies have entered the dungeon. enemies have entered the dungeon.
Good to be back among the living. Can you even begin to imagine lying there dead forever, just waiting to be resurrected?
Weren't you in the Hall of the Goddess, Father?
I can't exactly remember, but it was very, very warm where I was. I think that was the Goddess's burning light.
Partygoers from the noble House of Bannisters set off for the festivities. Payday! Creatures are collecting their pay. A dead
horse. Those guests won't ever be arriving anywhere.
The brewing evil still had to produce and store beer.
Celebrate, my friends! Celebrate as long as you can! For the night is dark and full of ticks. Or slugs? Oh, I don't know, but evil never sleeps!
Jubilant supporters of the clearly good and legitimate King Halfrant were on their way to Tanos' feast. Talia and the party crashing evil had intercepted the potential celebrants. Your enemies are in the dungeon. The first magic battery had been completed. Now, all that was left was for it to be turned a few degrees to the north under a full moon on a clear night with a light westerly wind, and then for a one-armed Kenobati maiden to speak the magic formula over it while riding a horned wobble pack.
I beg your pardon?
Just a little joke on my part. All the magic devouring evil had to do was toss the magic battery onto a brewing kettle to boost it.
Shouldn't we maybe try to end the war against Talia and bring all the people together? Unite the world?
Ostensibly a noble thought, my son. But if you waste time making people love you, all you'll end up becoming is the most popular dead guy. Can you even begin to imagine lying there dead forever, just waiting to be resurrected?
Weren't you in the Hall of the Goddess, Father?
I can't exactly remember, but it was very, very warm where I was. I think that was the Goddess's burning light.
Heroes. They die faster than flies.
Talia! That's just barbaric! Stop it! We are having a party here!
Oh, that looks just terrific! There really seems to be some progress being made.
Magic batteries could be used on all work units that would normally be operated by a little snot. The curious evil plan to keep experimenting with that. Partygoers from the noble House of Bannisters set off for the festivities.
Celebrate, my friends! Celebrate as long as you can! For the night is dark and full of...
Those guests partied their last party!
Your portal is under attack. Enemies are in the dungeon.
Wish I hadn't purified that one bard, the one with the gold and the wizard.
The cellar below the cathedral was filled to bursting with blaze beer. Talia and the explosive evil went about setting off the fireworks with huge grins on their faces.
Oh, I can hardly wait. Time to push the big red button.
Indifferent evil had ignited a fulminant display of fireworks. The Cathedral of Light was now just a smoking crater, as was much of the city surrounding it. A large number of the heroes who had just celebrated their resurrection suddenly found themselves piles of ashes.
That was a great celebration. I like making an entrance with a bang. Yoo-hoo, Father. Are you still there? Are you that sad little pile of ashes over there? Good. Good. Can I just sit out on my balcony and drink wine for the rest of the game?
But the news of Thanos' passing was premature. He and Tristan had survived the explosion.
Talia, you evil witch. I knew you'd show up, but you won't get me that easily.
How the hell did you guys survive that?
Tristan and I were dancing on the table during the explosion. 100% solid oak. 30% off if you picked it up yourself. Who can say no to that?
Stupid brand name merchandise, but whatever. I'm actually rather happy. Your survival means that I can now kill you again!
Evil will never triumph over me! Well, at least not twice. Die, Talia!